With our Biostatistics Summer Institute, we're really targeting students that recognize that they have quantitative skills but aren't exactly sure what to do with them. Many of them are math majors, and at a certain point in time they realize that they like the applied side of math as opposed to the more abstract side, but they're unsure as to what to do with their skills. And for many of the students that enter the Institute, they're from smaller liberal arts colleges or regional universities, and so they don't really have an opportunity to take many courses in statistics, and biostatistics is a real rarity. We try to bring them here and give them the opportunity to learn more about this field and what it entails, and for some of them they really find their niche through that experience.
They're things designed to get everybody to realize that it's more than just being academically gifted. It's also about being able to work with people and enjoy yourself, being able to communicate. So these social activities serve two purposes. One being to kind of get everybody to have a good time, form friendships. The other being to emphasize the importance of interaction, social interaction. By the end of the program, certainly it was the case when I participated. You know, you have these friends that you'll keep in contact for, you know, years on end.
It's been really special to get to meet so many new people from all over the country. You know, I haven't traveled much in my life, and I get to meet people from Puerto Rico, Alaska, Hawaii, all over America, and so that was really cool to get to hear those different perspectives and those different experiences from students all across the nation.
Now, if you really consider mathematics field or statistics field, try branching out, and biostatistics is a real good field to branch out in, especially if you want to apply into medicine and biology. There's a lot of applications. You could do a lot to help a population. Like I want to do, I really just want to help people in the end. And this, I know this program has given me the tools and the information I need to be able to pursue that career I want to do.